key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Nesting nearby.
No! Enemies to your left!
Looks like you could break through the ground down here. Can't break through the ground from here. We need to get up higher. Maybe if you found a way into that lift. Seems you've got the height you need to smash through the ground.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me. Getting back to your story, Freya. You were forced to grant an audience after the building of Asgard's wall, yeah?
That's right. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthur!
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear.
Another time. We must focus.
What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike. By now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints. Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
At least the creature is still alive.
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then.
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Learn anything? So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
dead.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Fred, left one!
Kielfa!
Behind you!
The wretch nest was hiding some device. Appears to be a dust just there. Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made. I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
On high!
Behind you, Kratos!
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Ah, another rune slate. I feel like doing some carving.
Now, the word. Mekking. Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbakar.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree.
This isle seems abandoned. We don't have the equipment for this. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door?
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Found something good?
Yes.
Getting back to your story, Freyr. You granted an audience to Hrimthor after he finished building Asgard's wall. What at long last did he whisper to you?
Well, he said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it.
Know what? We'll finish this later.
Thanks for collecting that.
If you change your mind... That ought to hurt him. May it strike true. Anything for Freya? I'll disinfect my tools. No need to thank me.
Ah. Mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. Great blubbering beast.
Shoo!
It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.